look, as Eddie said, he wasn't the lead trainer. He's not the striking coach. He's there to help with the fight hits the ground. He's there to help with the jiu-jitsu side of things. All of a sudden, he's thrown in there, and now everyone's thinking, oh, he's the coach, and he's thinking you might have to throw up. Well, how's that different to saying, bro, shoot, let's wrestle? How's that different to, hey, you might have to throw an Imanari in there or something? Like, just get on his legs. I mean, that's good advice. It's good advice if your striking is not. Dude, I'm a commentator in MMA. I see it this far away. I've seen hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of fights. I've called a lot of fights. I've followed it my whole life. How is that bad advice? Bro, you're getting lit up and touched up and dotted like a freaking alphabet. Listen, you need to go and change tact here. How is that bad advice? How's that bad advice? It's not. Well, because it's Eddie and because he goes, bro, I think we need to throw up in Imanari. Everyone's like, oh my God. Dude, how is that? If he said, listen, you might have to shoot a double. We need to really get on this guy, maybe wrestle. You know, no one would have said nothing. They would have said, yeah, good advice. Because he said, oh, you know, maybe you need to throw in an Imanari. What he meant was we need to mix it up here. We need to maybe change tact here. That's all it means. Let's pull up a red sail instead of the white one. That's all that meant, dude. And for people to get on Eddie, they were just emotional. You know, they wanted a better outcome, I guess, maybe for Tony or whatnot. But there's another opportunity for people to shit on him, you know? This is just typical. But anyway, that's what I think about it. It wasn't bad cornering. It was good advice. I understand where he's coming from because I know Eddie well. I know Tony well. I know what Tony's capable of doing. I know how many weapons are in his arsenal. I know he can switch it up anytime he wanted to, but he chose not to. He chose not to, and he chose to go out on his shield, which he did, and, you know, I'm not going to say nothing about that because it was fucking his fight to win and lose. It's not my fault to win, my fight. Or Eddie's fight to win or lose. It was completely Tony's. And it was his decision. And I totally respect whatever decision he wanted to make and the consequences that came from it. We're not making no excuses. We can't wait to get back in there.